flight from Calcutta to come here. We've asked, firstly, let me introduce my colleagues from the All India Trinamool Congress. On my right is Deputy Leader of Rajya Sabha, All India Trinamool Congress, Mr. Manish Gupta. And before he became my senior colleague in the Rajya Sabha, he was the Chief Secretary of Bengal, the Chief Electoral Officer, and also the Minister in the Mamata Banerjee government. Manishda. On my left is the Chief Whip of the All India Trinamool Congress, Mr. Shukhendu Shekhar Roy. And on his left, Rajya Sabha Chief Whip. And on his left is our Rajya Sabha MP, Nadimul Haq. The Trinamool Congress was founded in 1998 on the 1st of January. And in the last 21 years, I'm sure the Trinamool Congress have done a lot of media interactions and press conferences. I've had the privilege of doing these conferences and interacting for the last 16 years. But today is the saddest press conference we are doing. The sadness for those of us who've been to college on those streets of Calcutta is tinged with anger, is tinged with shock. I don't know where to start. Bad enough, the president of the BJP does what he does with his goons, hired goons from outside Bengal yesterday. You've not only made us angry, you've not only made us disappointed, you've also made us sad, because what has happened yesterday is part of our Bengali ethos. And by Bengali, I don't mean Bengali. My name is O'Brien. You can have any name, but we are Bengali. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. Just a Wikipedia entry will not give you the feel of the man. A social reformer. Women's rights. A philosopher. A writer. Ki bhabe bojabo. Every boy and girl in Bengal, when they are growing up, have experienced Vidyasagar. Why? Because he wrote Bornoporichoy. He discovered the alphabet. This is the heart. Who among you who have studied in Bengal, who have had something to do with Bengal, have not experienced Bornoporichoy? Ar ki dekhabo? Ar kichu dekhabar thake? Sorry, if I did not mean to get emotional, but I need to show you videos. The BJP, the IT cell, the gentleman, not gentleman, sorry, correction, that man who was leading that procession yesterday has come to Delhi this morning and tried to justify. What were the students doing? I will tell you. The students showed black placards, black flexes, democratic protest. This is the Calcutta University. This is the Vidyasagar College. I've written down a few names because there are about 200 names. Gurudas Banerjee, Ashutosh Mukherjee, Dr. Shyamaprasad Mukherjee, Nilratan Sarkar, Dr. B.C. Roy, C.V. Raman, all of them, Dr. Rajan, everyone is associated with this, the larger Bengal education system. Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar is the leader of the Bengal Renaissance. Now you want to do a procession, come and do your procession. We live in Calcutta, we are a cosmopolitan city. Anybody can come. Anybody can come into a procession. What were your outsiders arrested? And now you're complaining why the outsiders are arrested. Who is this fellow? Tejinder Baga? Who is he? What is his name? Bagga, sorry. Bengali pronunciation, Bengali you are that time. Tejinder Bagga was arrested. Isn't he the same guy who slapped somebody in Delhi? You've taken your outsider goons, then you're telling everybody. Now, then you make other accusations. So I'm going to talk less. Monish Gupta has two very important points to make. But I first want to show you some videos, because this is authentic videos. These are authentic videos. First, childish argument being made is that the lock, no, who had the key? Tala kiske paas tha? Chabi kiske paas tha? Chabi kiske paas tha? Are if the main gate is locked, how did these people get inside? How did the BJP goons get inside? How did they get inside? Very simple. See the video. A video dekhiye. A video dekh lijiye. Ek 40 second ya 1 minute ka video hai. Aap dekh lijiye. First video lagaiye. Acha 1 minute. Put the light off as per the request of the my friend. We are authenticating these videos on record. We will take them to the EC today at 4:30.
This is a counter charge now, of course, coming in from the leadership of the TMC, a direct reaction to the violence that took place, shocking violence that took place on the streets of Kolkata last evening, and also a reaction to the charge that came in from the BJP President Amit Shah in his press conference today. The TMC, with the leader Derek O'Brien there, with that statement, with the TMC leadership in continuing to maintain in asking those questions on who were those goons who barged into the college campus and destroyed the statue of Ishwar Chandra Vidyasagar. The TMC here, let's in fact take a listen in once again to Derek O'Brien.
Wo sab cheez mein to dhoka deta hai. 7 din aage Bengal mein dhoka deke aaya bola. Kya bola? Rabindranath Tagore ke janam बीरभूम में हुआ, बोलपुर में हुआ, अरे अमित शाह जी आप वोट भीख, यू कम टू आस्क फॉर वोट्स इन बंगाल, तब आप बोलता है रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर बोलपुर और बीरभूम में जन्म, बर्थ यू बोर्न देयर, यू डोंट नो, नो वन टॉट यू दैट ही वाज बोर्न इन जोराशाको, दो दिन आगे आपने क्या बोला, कंगाल And this on Vidyasagar. We appreciate the professors, the students, the civil society, so many of them who have nothing to do with politics, nothing to do with Trinamool Congress. The way they have expressed themselves, we are humbled, we are sad, and actually, at some level, we're also sorry that this could have happened in our Bengal and in our Calcutta. Now let us show you a second video. We have about 44 videos, but we don't want to show you too many videos because this is the second one, which establishes beyond all doubt, beyond all doubt, establishes beyond all doubt who broke, desecrated that bust of Vidyasagar.
Oh,
That light off, light off. They'll do it again, don't worry. Keep your camera light off, no? Please note what they are wearing. We are also trying to obtain, because the media in Bengal have reported, we are trying to authenticate those audio, because we want to be responsible, but widely reported in the media on the front pages that the slogans being raised while this was done, Vidyasagar Shesh, where is the Josh? God. Vidyasagar Finish, where is the Josh? Incident yesterday, we'll again bring it, we will bring it to the notice of the Election Commission. They've given us time at 4:30. Monishda will explain a very, very important point after this. We will respond to this. Mamata Banerjee is marching today, is walking through the streets. And even before she is walking through the streets, there are citizens of the city who are walking and protesting, some in just in a daze. And so many of us remember those streets in Kolkata because we ourselves took a tram or took a bus or took a car and went to college in those areas. We have two more pictures to show to you. This is to do with the election, where we've been maintaining that the central forces, we have nothing personally against anyone in the central forces, they are coming and doing the job. But two startling pictures to expose what we've been saying, that the central forces are in cahoots with the BJP in Bengal and how they are working together. Please switch the light off. Ye jo central forces hai aur BJP Bengal ek saath mein ek alliance karke इलेक्शन में है फेज 1 टू फेज 6 ये जो पिक्चर्स ये बीच वाला ही इज वेयरिंग आर्मी यूनिफॉर्म और प्रिटेंडिंग टू वेयर आर्मी यूनिफॉर्म 100% बीजेपी नोटिस ऑल द कलर्स ऑन द लेफ्ट एंड द राइट नाउ यू सी द नेक्स्ट पिक्चर ऑफ दिस Same man, that is Mednipur Lok Sabha candidate and Bhajpa ka Bengal ka Rashtriya Sabhapati, Dilip Ghosh. State president, sorry, not Rashtriya, Bengal ka president. State president sitting there. This is just one picture. There are many other pictures. This is happening all over in Bengal, especially on the border with other states. CISF, the central forces, doing this. These people are walking, candidates are walking into the booths. Candidates are walking into the booths. Lights, DJ, please. Now, there are two points on this. Ek number, ye jo central forces hai, Bhajpa candidates ke saath, are going into the booths and there is also enough evidence to suggest aur ye bhi bol raha hai BJP ko vote do part of a campaign whisper campaign of the Central Forces. Now, we want to show you something else. This is a video. So, I want to make one point on the Central Forces and the polling in Bengal. Bengal mein abhi 6 booth mein repoll hua. 6 booth mein repoll hua. Ye log bada bada press conference kar rahe hai ye log. Ye bhajpa ka aur bol raha hai. Ye ho raha hai Bengal mein. 6 booth mein repoll hua. 33 seats pe abhi ho gaya election. 6 booth mein repoll hua. 6. Tripura mein kya hua? Bengal mein 40,000 booths hai. Tripura mein 1600 booth mein voting hua. 170 booth repoll hua. Who's in charge in Tripura? Now you please look at this last video which we received about 45 minutes ago when we were coming to this press conference. We received this video through Calcutta on WhatsApp. Please don't play the video till we put the lights off.
आप लोग किस लिए हैं आपको पता है कल का रोड शो में झमेला झंझट हो सकता है तो खास करके जो सदस्य नहीं रहेंगे तो इस फाटाफाटी ग्रुप से उनको हम लोग निकाल बाहर करेंगे ये फाटाफाटी में आप लोगों का जितना भी मेरा व्हाट्सएप के मेंबर है कल आप लोगों को झमेला खरीद के भी करना है तो करना है मगर आप लोगों को आना है तो फाटाफाटी ग्रुप का जितना भी हमारे भाई बंधु है सब मोस्ट वेलकम आप लोग आइएगा कल थैंक यू क्योंकि कल अमित शाह का प्रोग्राम है अमित शाह का रोड शो है उस रोड शो में आप लोगों को मुख्य भूमिका निभाना है 8 फुट का डंडा लेके वो पुलिस और टीएमसी और गुंडा से लड़ना है हम लोग को धन्यवाद
लाइक शॉट प्लीज थैंक यू मनीष गुप्ता जी
सी द पॉइंट इज That there are certain rules and regulations which help in the conduct of elections in the country. See, there's a magic in our democracy. You see, we have individual liberties, rule of law, etc. But you have observed that those statutes which were created for this particular purpose of election, you know, it's dependent on the Representation of People's Act, the conduct of election rules, and the model code of conduct. The model code of conduct prohibits the use of banners and graffiti cutouts in public places. In this particular incident along the entire route of the roadshow of the BJP, we have observed that there were a large number of cutouts. There were communally sensitive graffiti. And this has caused a lot of dissension and created almost what they wanted to do is communal and unrest, to divide the people on the lines of religion. The other thing is that the election commission gives permission for such events. And the election commission appoints its own officers to observe as to what is happening on the ground, to pre-examine the entire route and to see that the rules that are in regulation that they have themselves formulated should be followed. Now, this has not been done. And these cutouts continue to remain. The Election Commission of India gave permission for this event. It is believed, and it is very distressing to hear, that Sudeep Jain, Deputy Chief Electoral Officer, has influenced the police not to interfere in what the BJP is doing in the election campaign. More so in the case of their president, Mr. Amit Shah. So the rule of law, far apart from that, today we are seeing that the code of conduct is being violated with impunity. This kind of canvassing has to stop. You see, also noticed that there were drunken outsiders. It is a ploy normally used by antisocial groups to allow their people to drink or to help them to get drunk and then to take weapons, arms and to indulge in violence and in disruption of law and order. We have observed this in this event also. And that this bringing outsiders from other states in a situation where people are trying to exercise their democratic right, it is trying to create fear and favor in respect of one party in a democratic process. This is highly condemnable, and this should not be allowed to continue anywhere in India, last of all in Bengal. An icon of the Bengal Renaissance, a man whose name reverberates through the families of everyone in this nation and in this state, has been desecrated. This is indeed a very, very sad day for this country.
Thank you so much.
No question.
Are you all haven't asked the Prime Minister a question? He hasn't allowed a question in the last 5 years. Prime Minister.
No, one minute.
Listen. We are Trinamool. We meet, we answer questions, we interact, we give answers. But we are still waiting. 2014 said 2019, that man has not answered a single question. He comes, he speaks, sometimes he shuffles the papers also, gets the questions and then answers. We will take a few questions because we have to go to the EC and we have to do some drafts. So let's first go with whoever.
BJP President Amit Shah, here is at the press conference.